Make clear planning for the job. Estimate the size of all the areas you need to paint in square meters, including any edges of adjacent areas. If there are several small areas close together, it may be better to clean, prime, and top coat the entire area in order to achieve a better finish. Look on the maintenance specification chart or the product data sheet to find the theoretical spreading rate for airless spray or practical spreading rate for brush roller per litre and the recommended dry film thickness for the paint you're using. To estimate the total time needed for the job, consider the following operations. Surface preparation. Preparing of the paint and the application equipment. Application of the paint. Cleaning of tools and equipment. Remember that the surface preparation is the most time-consuming operation, so it's advisable to prepare the paint only after the surface preparation and cleaning have been done. Normally, flash rust will occur on a surface cleaned down to bare steel overnight, and even more quickly in humid weather conditions. Therefore, do not clean more than you can paint in one day, or not more than the weather permits. If you're using a two-component paint, which requires a base and a hardener to be mixed together, the paint's pot life will determine the time available for application. This can be found on the product data sheet, under the heading Instructions for Use. Do not mix more paint than you can use within the pot life. And remember that pot life can vary dramatically depending on temperature.